definitely did not turn off the headset. That was gay!
Yeah.